Hello guys, we are back with another brand new video. I'm Josh from Wondershare Demo Creator, and we publish useful videos on how-to topics regularly. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel, then make sure you do it by hitting the subscribe button now. You can also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from us. With no further ado, let's get straight into today's topic. And in today's video, I'll be talking about the reasons behind the popularity of short videos, followed by step-by-step process to create videos for YouTube Shorts, TikTok, and Instagram Reels on your PC. Before we get into the process of creating short videos, let's discuss what makes short videos so popular today. Short videos are all the rage these days, and for a good reason. People are busy, have shorter attention spans, and want to consume more content in less time. This demand calls for producing short and punchy video content that deliver the message concisely. It also allows content creators to publish more content, as short videos are easy to create. Stats show that short videos have much higher retention rate, making it more likely to capture the attention and deliver your message across masses. The size and duration of short videos varies across different social media platforms. You can upload videos of up to 60 seconds on YouTube Shorts, but short videos recorded on the YouTube app itself can only be a maximum of 15 seconds. Whereas Instagram Reels feature a maximum video length of 60 seconds for both recorded and uploaded videos. TikTok has the same limit of 60 seconds, but it recently announced to increase the maximum length of videos on its platform from 1 minute to 3. As far as the video size is concerned, for YouTube Shorts, it can't be more than 256 GB, which is quite generous. Whereas the maximum video size for Instagram Reels is 4 GB. With a maximum of 287.6 MB, the video size for TikTok is relatively less than its counterparts. Now that you know the technical aspects of short videos, let's show you how to create videos for Shorts, Reels, and TikTok on your PC. You can use Wondershare Demo Creator to create short videos on your PC. Wondershare Demo Creator is one of the most comprehensive screen recording software with a wide variety of screen capture options. In Demo Creator's latest version of 6.1, you can use predefined screen capture sizes to record videos for Shorts, Reels, and TikTok right from your PC. Step 1, launch the software. Choose Demo Creator Recorder. First of all, make sure the latest version of 6.1 of Wondershare Demo Creator is installed on your PC, and you can use the link in the description to download Demo Creator if you haven't already. After installation, launch the software and choose one of the recording options. The one you need to create Shorts, Reels, and TikTok is the all-in-one recorder. Step 2, click Capture Area and choose a suitable option. The next step is to select a capture area. While Demo Creator allows you to set a custom capture area, there are predefined screen capture areas available in the menu, allowing you to record video in the right resolution for a particular platform. If you want to create a short video for TikTok, then select TikTok under Social Media or 916 layout under Portrait Screen in the Capture Area menu. It applies to YouTube Shorts and Instagram Reels as well. You can also choose a recording area for Instagram 1:1 or YouTube 16:9. Demo Creator also allows you to add a virtual avatar presenter in the video. After selecting a capture area of your choice, go back to the main menu and select Virtual Avatar Presenter. Choose your favorite character as the presenter and use the on-screen tools to create a short video. The size of the recording area will be determined by what you set in the recorder, but you can still drag the dot to resize the recording area. Click button and use virtual backgrounds. In Demo Creator Demo and Record mode, click Project button from the top panel, choose New Project and Portrait Protect, and then you'll see the demonstrating area turn into 916. Step 3, finish the recording and editing on your video in the editor. Once you're set, hit the record button to start recording your short video for Shorts, Reels, or TikTok. You can pause or stop recording using the pause and stop buttons. When you stop the recording, the video will automatically open in the video editor, where you can make your video crisp and clear using annotations, transitions, effects, and a lot more. So, that is how you can create short videos for YouTube Shorts, Instagram Reels, and TikTok on your computer. If you're looking for some inspiration to create TikTok videos, then dance videos, ASMR videos, tell me without telling me, and inverted videos are trending hot on the platform. If you liked this video, then make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you've not already. You can also hit the bell icon to receive a notification whenever we post something new. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you very soon.